Greetings, Tang fans. We're in the Slapjack. We noticed that there's a new mercenary contract available for the Slapjack. We have the Slapjack. So we thought we'd show you what the Slapjack's about. Slapjack is a Tier 7 heavy mercenary tank. Reloads fairly quickly for a heavy tank. Snipes fairly well for a heavy tank. This will be a triple feature. This first game is fairly snipey. Focus on this area. The next game is a bit more brawly. And the third game is some of each. Maneuverability-wise, the Slapjack, it's not the slowest tank I've got, not even the slowest Tier 7 I've got, but it's not going to win any races. We are not a fan of the mercenary contracts. It's way too easy to get ripped off. And for the higher tier tanks, it's way too difficult to earn the tank. Especially compared to all the tanks they've been making available in each of the seasons. But we do like the Slapjack, so we thought we would, you know, you can make your own decision about the mercenary contracts. We thought we'd show you how much fun the Slapjack can be. Only number 5, we thought we did pretty good that game. What was that, 6? I don't know. Kind of far from the screen. heavy tank should not be the one doing the spotting. But the mediums want to play sniper. The heavies want to play sniper. Doesn't bode well. See that TD near the ramp there? That scares me a little bit. You know I've been abused in this spot before, so we're going to tuck in beside this hulk. Burning hull. If you don't know what I'm talking about, take a look at my safety tip about puddles. Video three or four videos ago. Maybe I'll give you a link to that. At the end of this video, a thumbnail for it. Hoping those guys that come off the flag move up and finish these guys off. May not have looked like it, but we did have our controller set up to move forward there. Just at the end before the collision. I think we did it there too. Third place, not too shabby. Three kills. Now, in this game, we seem to be the only one that recognizes where the flag is. Pretty much the entire rest of the team wants to go the other way. Got a little bit of a trek here before we get to our first perch. So I'll run through the skills the commander has. Iron Mace, Situational Awareness, silent driving, green thumb, muffled shot, camouflage expertise, armor angling, controlled impact. That might have helped us a bit in the last game. And born leader. Equipment-wise, as per usual, we've got advanced camo, advanced loader, and advanced optics. Will that bring them back to their senses? Will any of them come to deal with the alarm? Thank you. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. You made it this far. You must at least like the video.
His tank, I think it takes 10-15 seconds to reload. He might have the advanced reloader on.
There it is. SlapJack, slapping the bad guys around. I like the tank. Don't like the mercenary contracts, but I think the tank is worth a grind. I don't know how bad the contract grind is, but it's a fun tank. There's no denying that. Again, please like, share, and subscribe, and take a look at our previous SlapJack video, which has been around a while, and the safety tips about the puddle. See you next time.